Hello there, my name is Emin, EMCsoft, and in this video I wanted to show how you can connect email to your portal. So, not looks like a tricky thing, but if you try to connect email to your self-hosted, it could be tricky. The thing is that when you connect email to cloud, you can just put usually login, like mail or password, and that's it. So you're using, you start getting incoming emails and outgoing emails. But the thing is that when you connect email to self-hosted, you also need to identify which SMPT server will be used for outgoing emails. So what exactly I mean? For example, I got a clean portal, which is this one. Nothing is there. If I'm going to mail, and for example, you're going to connect mail or Outlook, any other emails to self-hosted, when you connect it, you start thinking that if you get an incoming mail, automatically you're able to send emails, which is not true. You need to identify SMPT which will be used for outgoing emails. For example, I'm trying to connect IMAP, right? So I'm putting here some data like email, IMAP server, port, etc. And you start thinking that it start working immediately for outgoing incoming emails. But you need to do before that, after clean installation, you need to do one important thing, which is I will show you now. So before connecting any email for any user, you need to go to the control panel, right? And in control panel, you need to go to the content, files and folders, Bitrix, and then here type /settings.php. And click enter. So you're getting the code, right, of the settings, and you need to click edit it. Edit via PHP, right? So you go to that code, and you need to put here some additional code, which is this one. I will put the code and the path inside of the description of that video. So you need to copy that code, click enter here, and put it here, then save. Once it's saved, you need to go to the website and go to the mail and click IMAP. Once you've done it, you can see that you got additional settings for sending using external SMPT, right? Before you didn't have it. I will show you again. For example, using external SMPT is available here. You're going back here again, /settings.php. Oh, settings. PHP. Right, correct now. And I will edit as a PHP. Then I will delete that, which is default, save. And you will see when I will update, go to IMAP, and you see that there is no settings for external SMPT, but you need them, right? If you're going back here, settings, PHP, edit as PHP, copy that data, paste, save, right, update, right. So you've seen that you start using SMPT, external SMPT, which is mean that you will use that SMPT for outgoing mails. So what do you need to do else? So for example, this example data, not real one. So you need to put here email, external IMAP server, which is look similar to this. Right. And here 993 usually use SSL. Then put here login to your email means and password, right? So fetch message for week means that connect to that email and get all mails for the week. And you need more parameters, so mailbox name, which is this one, and sender means sender name means is how your clients will see in their internal once they will get email. So you need to put your name usually, right? Email server web interface URL. You can ignore it or use this one. Then send a copy to email server. So means that email server your server, but you can ignore that as well. Then put SMPT server address, which is looks like this one, right? So we need to like put the same data as before. Usually it's this port address 587, not use SSL usually. And put again login and password. That's it. Once you click connect, everything should work. Now you able to get incoming emails using that settings, and you able to send email for outgoing. You able to send emails to your client, right? But to get that settings, you need to go to the settings path and use that code. Right. So I hope that video was clear enough, and I hope that video will helpful for you. If you like that video, click like. If you have additional questions, ask your questions in comments under that video. So thank you and bye-bye.